United Christ table or the Congregational table. This is the Lord's own table. You are Christ honored and invited guests, so please feel free to receive. Please get into the cup and eat as you are served. You remember on the night of betrayal and desertion, the Lord Jesus took bread, and when he'd given thanks, he blessed it and broke it. He gave it to his disciples and said, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you." And in the same manner, after supper, he took the cup, and when he'd given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink all of this, for this is the new covenant poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins." And as often as we eat this cup and eat this bread and drink this cup, we show forth the risen Lord's death until he comes again. Let us pray. Holy God, we thank you that you have created us in your image, and when we turn from you, you never turn from us. You sent to us prophets and teachers to guide us in the way of truth. We thank you that in the fullness of time you came to us in Jesus Christ, born of Mary. We thank you for Christ's life, death, and resurrection, for all that he has taught us, for the way of living, in forgiveness rather than vengeance. And we ask that you send your Holy Spirit now upon us and upon these preachers of bread and cup, that as we receive them, we might again receive the promise of Christ that says, "I will help you. I will be with you wherever you go, even to the ends of the earth." And that he will help us to become the people that are people of forgiveness that we're called to be. All these things we ask in Christ's name, and we ask that this Holy Spirit now bless us, open our eyes that we may recognize the risen Christ in this holy meal, in one another, and in all for whom Christ has died. Amen. These are the gifts of God for the people of God. Come, for all things are ready. We'll have a station at the front of the church, a station at the back of the church. Please dip into the cup and use where it serves. Thank you. Thank you, God, for having refreshed us at the table of Jesus. Thank you for granting to us all of his gifts, his forgiveness of us, so that we can forgive others. Thank you for this time of being together and listening to your word and having our hearts and lives transformed. Thank you for being with us, and thank you for counting on us in this world. We ask now that having received Christ more and more in this place, we may show him more and more in our lives, and we ask all these things in his name. Amen.
Amen.
So go out into the world in peace. Go out into the world in great courage. Go out into the world knowing that God is counting on you and that God is in you for the sake of the world. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God, Mother of us all, be with you.